Hey guys, it's Thursday, the 23rd of January. It's another day of veg. Everyone loves a bit of fruit and veg. So I've been at work, just been doing a little bit of my jogging to the shops. But unfortunately there was a long queue and I've missed my train home, so I'm taking it easy. I'm having a rest day today from the gym as well. So I just missed my train by like a minute. Don't you hate it when that happens? Oh well, time to sit down and do some reading. The worst thing about working in a building with barely any internet signal is trying to catch up on 6 hours of tweets when you finish work. Yes, I just got home. I've hit my 20 minutes of running for today. And that's all I'm doing because I'm feeling a bit burnt out from 2 big workouts. And everybody needs a rest day now and then. So today is mine. Plus, I've got like, it sounds lame if it is, I've got a sore toe. Got home from the gym yesterday and took my shoes and my trainers and my socks off and found that something on my toe had just happened. It had just like sliced a little bit of the skin off and it's just raw and painful and ow. Yeah, not good. So I'm having a rest day today. Going to catch up on some TV because there's some shows I haven't had a chance to watch yet from this week. And hopefully have some more fun on Google Hangout with my friends. Got to do it again yesterday with Amy, Alex, Made by Penguins, and Megan. Megan was so funny. She made me laugh so much because she is a huge CTFXC fan and a huge Shay Todds fan. And when I showed her the pictures of me with Shay, she threw her laptop on the ground. Oh, Megan, you funny. Yeah. Hopefully Megan gets to meet him at some point. I'd love it if Shay came to the UK with the family and did like a UK meetup. It would be crazy, but if they organised it properly with security and made it so maybe you had to pay like £5 to get in or something, £5-10, I think that would be really, really good. Yeah. Anyways, I'll vlog in a little while. Little update. Just spending the evening, as I said, chilling out. Currently watching one of my favourite YouTubers from the US, whose channel is Live the Life. She's on You Now. Although, unfortunately, she keeps dropping out because her internet at college is bad. She's such an amazing singer. I'll put a link, if I remember, down below to her channel. But if I forget, it's Live the Life. She's awesome. Go and check her out. And now I'm on Hangout again with my friends, Amy and Megan. Say hello to my vlog.
Hello again.
Hello. I'm always in your vlogs.
Yay.
Hi, Nicky
and
Sammy.
The twins.
So I'm going to go, guys, because I am spending quite a bit of time just catching up with friends on Hangout. I will see you for another day of veg tomorrow. Bye, guys.